In a remote part of Africa, there's something new under the sun. Our closest living relatives are getting bold. Chimps are supposed to be afraid of water. But this young male is climbing down for a dip. He keeps a hand on a natural safety line as he overcomes his fear. Has a boy or girl ever had more fun in a swimming hole? Wild chimps have never before been seen playing like this. At Fongoli, Senegal, anthropologist Jill Preetz and psychologist Andrew Whiten are getting an extraordinary glimpse of chimp emotions.
The personality of chimpanzee is extremely excitable. I've hardly ever seen a facial expression like that. I mean, that was extreme excitement to the stage of kind of losing control.
It's not merely just to cool off. I mean, the juveniles have fun. I mean, they play in the water. They play a lot in the water.
This is only one of a rush of discoveries that is painting a surprising new portrait of ape minds. They are more like us than most researchers ever imagined. One by one, the skills and emotions we once thought were uniquely human are being found in apes. Still, certain specific mental gaps, the little differences that make the big difference, will ultimately explain why we study them and not the other way around. While the swimming hole is revealing chimps' emotions in the field, a new laboratory study is showing off their amazing rational powers.